So that 2-3-3-3 starting on the A string. And then an X chord, which is starting on the A string, 1-2-1-2. It's like a trapezoid shape.